Good morning, everyone. This is meteorologist Michael Autovino here with your morning forecast. Let's take a look at those temperatures out there right now. Not too chilly out there. Temperatures primarily in the 40s. 44 degrees right now in Pocatello, 42 in Blackfoot, 39 in Idaho Falls, and 33 in Rexburg. Temperatures right now are slightly cooler than what they were yesterday at this time. Temperatures are 6 degrees cooler in Pocatello, 6 degrees cooler in Idaho Falls, and 7 degrees cooler in Rexburg. Even across the western half of the United States, we're in primarily the 40s and the 50s to start the Monday. 50 degrees right now in Salt Lake City, 48 right now in Denver, 60 in Las Vegas, and 64 degrees right now in Phoenix. As we take a look at the storm tracker, satellite, and radar, it's picking up some clouds across the Snake River Plain, and those are going to stick around for most of the day today. They will break, leaving us with a mixture of sun and clouds, so it won't be too cloudy out there, but we'll have more clouds in the morning than we will in the afternoon. We have an area of high pressure just out to the west, and as that builds into our area during the beginning of this week, that's going to allow for dry conditions, lots of sunshine, and temperatures approaching the 60s and even the mid-60s for some areas. So we're having like a great dry week ahead of us, and it'll also be loads of sunshine. So it's going to be a really great fall week out there, and it'll be nice to get a nice break from those winds from what we saw last week. We had that wind advisory on Friday, even yesterday as well, so we're not going to have much in terms of winds this week. So we're trading the winds for some sunshine, and I'm sure we'll all take that. For today, a high temperature of 59 degrees in Pocatello, 56 in Idaho Falls, 55 in Rexburg. Again, we'll have lots of morning clouds. Those will taper off during the afternoon hours, leaving us with a mixture of sun and clouds. For the Central Mountains today, expect partly cloudy skies for your area. Temperatures around average for what they are should be for this time of year. 56 for your high today in Salmon, 50 in Ledore, 55 in Challis, and 52 degrees for your high today in Stanley. Looking across the highlands and western Wyoming, partly cloudy skies for your area as well. Temperatures a couple degrees cooler than what they are in the Central Mountains for today. 51 degrees for your high today in Jackson, 51 in Afton, and 49 degrees today for your high in Island Park. Looking ahead to this evening, there will be scattered clouds in the sky, so you'll still be able to see the stars, but there will be a mixture of some clouds out there as well. Low temperatures back into the 20s for some areas. 26 for your low this evening in Island Park, 23 in Jackson, Yellowstone back into the teens, 19 degrees for your low this evening. Across the Central Mountains, the clouds continue into your area as well. Temperatures in the 30s and the 20s as well. 32 degrees for your low this evening in Mackey, 30 in Salmon, 28 degrees for your low this evening in Ledore. And across the Snake River Plain for this evening, temperatures slightly warmer, primarily in the 30s, depending upon your location. 34 degrees for your low this evening in Pocatello, 29 for your low in Idaho Falls, and 28 degrees for your low in Rexburg. Looking at the 7-day forecast, it really is a great one. A high temperature of 59 today, 62 tomorrow, 68 on Wednesday, so we're even getting into the upper 60s. So temperatures will go slightly above average as we approach the middle of the week, but then they return to average towards the end of the week as we approach temperatures in the 50s. For Idaho Falls, slightly cooler, 56 today, 60 tomorrow, 64 on Wednesday with plenty of sunshine, not even any precipitation or any rain snow mixes in the forecast either. For the Teton area, 51 today, 56 tomorrow. Some clouds build in during the middle of the week, but it will still be clear in terms of rain or any snow across the area. Even for the Central Mountains, Salmon, Challis, Mackey, a high temperature of 55 today, 61 tomorrow, 63 on Wednesday, and then plenty of sunshine to finish the week.